Hi everyone, this is Althea of Style It Up. We are here for Boston Fashion Week 2010. We're coming to you live and bringing you different types of events that are happening around during the Boston Fashion Week season. We are here for SG Fashion's show, Free Fashion Reminds Everyone to Evolve. Shauna Gall is presenting her 2011 collection, so let's tune in and see what we are in store for next year.
Thank you.
just saw a fabulous show by Shawn Agarwal. It was a wonderful, impeccable show. And I actually have the opportunity to sit down and speak with her. So hello, Shawna.
Hello.
So, it's over. How do you feel now?
I feel, words can't describe. I am just so overwhelmed with joy. I'm excited. I'm just so happy. I worked so hard for this day.
It was a beautiful collection.
It definitely was. Thank you.
So how long did it take for you to create this collection that we
saw?
Well,
I was creating that garment since last year, towards the ending of the year.
Mm-hmm. So what was there a particular thing or an object or a site that inspired this whole collection that we saw?
Yes, I was definitely inspired by nature. I was definitely inspired by shapes. Okay. I was definitely inspired by what I feel women would love to look good in again. Mm-hmm. And obviously color. I love color.
Yes, we saw a lot of color on the runway. Mm-hmm. We saw different layers and ruffles, and your signature roses came out as well too. Mm-hmm. So we saw different sides and fun things that were going on. So what's next?
What's next?
Boston's done.
Boston is done. I have to launch my collection in LA, and I'm very excited about that. So I'm getting ready to do that. We're getting ready just to plan out the rest of the year, getting ready for doing some award shows, dressing a couple celebrities towards the end of the year. So I'm really excited. And then just getting ready for next year, because next year, lots of things are gonna be happening, lots of changes, so.
Okay.
Good changes.
Good, good. So the next question is, was there one, I know you're gonna say all your pieces are your favorite, but is there one that's just like breathtaking, that's no matter anytime you see it, you're just like, that's my piece?
I don't know. I really love all the dresses. It's so hard. It really is. But if I were to choose one, I probably would say the finale dress, because the collection is paying tribute to different periods, the Victorian era, the Romantic era, and the flapper period.
Right.
And the last finale model, she represented the Victorian period. She was just, like, the dress was just amazing, and it had a modern day twist to it.
Okay.
I think that was probably my favorite dress.
And that's the one with the black and white that we saw the patterns coming down, so that was the finale piece that we saw. Nice, nice. So what made you want to partner up with the Girl Scouts?
Well, the reason why is, for one, my daughter's a Girl Scout.
Okay.
And that's obviously.
Oh, were you a Girl Scout yourself?
I wasn't a Girl Scout, but my daughter's a Girl Scout.
Okay.
And I've definitely experienced how they really give girls a wonderful foundation, and they really strengthen them, and they teach them to just be independent and to be, you know, to grow up to be successful women. And as me being a mom, and I understand how important that is to give girls foundations, and I'm all about empowering young girls and strengthening them. That was the main reason why I chose Girl Scouts to be the benefactor. On top of that, Girl Scouts Beyond Bars, their organization caters to women who are incarcerated and they don't have their moms.
Oh, okay.
And it's devastating knowing that you don't have a dad, but then knowing you don't have your mom.
Right.
It's just even more, you know, detrimental. So I was definitely inspired on just letting them know that they can succeed in life, that I'm all about empowering young girls. I'm all about just strengthening them and just giving them character, you know, helping them to mature into being a woman of character. And as me having a 10-year-old daughter, I know how important that is.
Okay, that's wonderful. So the next question is, with the fact that we are connecting with young girls and Girl Scouts, and you create for women, are you ever gonna venture into children's clothing and make something for
There's
girls?
A lot of things that she's gonna be up to.
Oh, so there's something like girls
definitely,
in the making? Nice.
Definitely, not in the making anytime soon, but there's definitely a lot of different things I wanna branch off and do. I'm just pushing my couture brand, Shawn Agarwal. I'm just pushing that collection, and then as I get to be at a certain level, I will be branching off doing many different things. I mean, I wanna do perfume, I wanna do makeup line, so it's all kinds of things that I want to get involved with,
so
and I want to do
big things
as she thinks are very big.
Nice. Like it. So Shawna, thank you once again for inviting Style.
I'm
to
so
see
glad
her
you guys are here.
We come to support as always, and we are staying true, and we wish you all the best
thank
in what
you.
You're going to do.
And have me
congratulations to making it through Fashion Week.
Yes.
And all the best for more. That's for each and every Fashion Week that you're going to be gracing upon and hitting up this big nation.
I know.
SG Style.
Thank you.
So all the best, and thank you so much.
Thank you guys so much.
Thank you. And this is Althea, and this is Style It Up.